Joe Pavelski talked about it in warm-up. The key to defending the Hawks is trying to beat them on the face-off. Unless here, at least you can tie and get some help, but you got six really good players out on the ice for the Hawks right now, and five terrific ones for the Sharks.
Pavelski, his strong face-off side, the right side. He'll take this draw against Taves. Puck comes to Sharp. Now Keith wheels it across. They score. Marian Hossa took the shot, and this game is tied 2-2.
Those darn face-offs that we talked about. Nice face-off win, D to D. I do believe this moved. Textbook set up the one-timer. It looks like it's deflected in front.
Andrew Brunette was there. Perhaps it was off him.
And it certainly looks like his reaction, because that shot was just a little...